looking ahead, we could create a common research platform to coordinate research on controlling epidemic disease within our South Asian region. The Indian Council of Medical Research can offer help coordinating such an exercise. We can also ask our experts to brainstorm on the longer term economic consequences of COVID-19 and how we can insulate our internal trade and our local value chains from its impact. Finally, this is not the first nor the last such pandemic that will affect us. We can also ask our experts to brainstorm on the longer term economic consequences of COVID-19 and how we can insulate our internal trade and our local value chains from its impact. This can help to prevent such infections from spreading across our region and allows us to keep our internal movements free.